Did you know that a black inventor changed the way we drive and even helped save lives during disasters? Meet Garrett Morgan, a visionary whose inventions still impact us today. Garrett Augustus Morgan was born in 1877 in Kentucky, the son of formerly enslaved parents. With limited access to education, he taught himself and developed a deep interest in mechanics. Seeking better opportunities, he moved to Ohio, where his journey as an inventor began. In the early 1900s, factory and mining fires were deadly. Morgan saw the danger and created the safety hood, an early version of the gas mask, but people doubted a black man's invention. So, in 1916, when an explosion trapped workers in a tunnel in Cleveland, Morgan and his brother personally used his mask to rescue survivors. After that, the world took notice. His invention was later used in World War I to protect soldiers from toxic gas. After witnessing a terrible car accident, Morgan had another idea, the three-position traffic signal. Unlike earlier signals, his design introduced a warning light before stopping, reducing crashes. He patented it and later sold the rights to General Electric, shaping the modern traffic system we use today. But Morgan didn't stop there. He also developed a hair straightening solution and improved sewing machines, proving that innovation has no limits. Garrett Morgan's genius saved countless lives and made everyday life safer. His legacy continues to inspire inventors worldwide. If you enjoyed this, like, comment, and subscribe for more Black History stories.